Last year, a video of AUT students singing This Is Me from the movie The Greatest Showman went viral. And its star, Hugh Jackman, saw the clip and this morning he chose to announce his upcoming musical tour at AUT South, where he surprised the students.
I went along to experience the magic and to sit down for a one-on-one with Australasia's greatest showman. Unfortunately, my car was at the panel beaters, so I had to catch the bus.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Taking forever. Might as well swim. Hello?
It's Hillary here.
Hillary.
I just want to remind you, do not waste the whole interview talking about cricket.
Of course I won't. I'm not stupid. All right, see ya.
Big round of applause. These incredible singers. A million dreams, a million dreams. I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's worth taking.
It was incredibly emotional for me. I don't think I've ever cried at a press conference before. It was something about singing with those men and young men and women that was like nothing I've ever experienced before.
I love Australia, I love Australians, and one of the things I love about Australia and Australians is their nicknames. They're giving them nicknames to everything. It's one of the great Australian traditions. We're not as good at it as Australians. Right. I imagine your nickname, what was your nickname when you were growing? Jacko.
My brothers were called Jacko, my dad, my grandfather, Jacko.
One of the great nicknames in Australia, Warnie. And one of the greatest Australians of all time, in my opinion, Shane Warne. One of the greatest moments I've seen of you, and I've seen in so many different things, is you facing Shane Warne, an over of Shane Warne.
Yeah.
Where does that sit in terms of achievements in your life? Because,
right up there.
You used your feet inside out over extra cover.
Yeah.
That's huge.
Let's be clear. He was probably two-thirds of his speed and pretty much no spin. Actually, after we finished, so we were on air, so we were losing to the Poms. It was a terrible day for us. We got bowled out for 110 and then there was rain and they were freaking out on TV. They came and knocked on my door. I was just there as a punter and said, mate, people are turning off the TV in droves. I've got an idea. Can you come and do something? I was like, man, I'm here with my family. And they said, well, we thought maybe you could get into the nets with Shane Warne. I'm like, where's my pads?
The Greatest Showman has been a massive hit.
Mm.
The X-Men series, huge hit as well. You must be thinking in your mind.
Retire?
X-Men, the musical. Surely. Surely.
Yeah. I'm sure someone has thought about it, but it's only ever made me laugh. I just can't see Wolverine breaking into song.
It's customary in New Zealand to sing someone out. So, you know, at the end when something's over or someone leaves a room. Is it possible that you could sing me out when I leave the room now? Is that okay?
Any requests? Anything you like?
Just something from your repertoire, anything.
Oh.
Something that you're going to sing in the show?
Well, this was the greatest interview. Oh, oh, that was the greatest interview. Yo, oh, Hillary. It was good, it wasn't great.
I love Hugh. I've never heard of anyone who doesn't love Hugh Jackman. Yeah. Honestly, he's just the nicest man.
Yeah, so he hugged every single member of the choir, personally went around and hugged every single person. Everyone who's in contact with him just loves him. He's a wonderful person, actually.
Great interview, you.
Oh, he loves cricket too. We also talked to singer Keala Settle, who's going to join Hugh on stage for the tour. Amazing woman, and we'll play that interview next week. And tickets for the man, the music, the show go on sale next week.
Very good.
Those are, should be amazing.